गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑफ गुरुकुल कुक्षेत्र। आई एम नवदीप सिंह, एन इंग्लिश टीचर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू बिगिन चैप्टर नंबर 1 ऑफ 7th क्लास, दैट इज 3 क्वेश्चंस। डियर चिल्ड्रन, 3 क्वेश्चंस इज रिटन बाय काउंट लियो निखायलोविच टॉल्स्टॉय, हु इज बेटर नोन एज लियो टॉल्स्टॉय। Born in 1828, died in 1910, was such a grand figure in the history of Russian literature that he was nominated for 4 times for Nobel Prize. Especially, he was nominated for Nobel Peace Prize for 2 times. Dear students, he cited pinnacles of realist fiction. There are 3 major works of him. Number 1, War and Peace, published in 1869. Second is Anna Karenina, published in 1877. Third one is A Confession, published in 1882. So let's dive in the topic. Dear children, 3 questions is written by Leo Tolstoy, and it revolves around 3 major characters. Number 1 is the king, number 2 is the hermit, number 3 is the bearded man. This chapter is narrated by an unnamed narrator. Dear children, I want to make you clear, 3 questions is a suitable title given by the writer. Why? Because the king was in search of the answers of his 3 questions. What were his 3 questions? This is coming in your mind? Yes, I am going to tell you. Number 1, what is the right time to begin something? Second question, which people should he listen to? Third question, what is the most important thing for him to do? In search of the answers of these questions, he calls a meeting of wise people. He proclaimed a big reward, but unfortunately, answers were given by the public. In answer to first question, some people said that no one can tell the right time to begin anything. The reason behind that was that magicians can tell the future, no one can tell the future. In answer to second question, some people said that the king should listen to his counselors or the priest. In answer to third question, some people said that the king must go for religious worship and he must have the knowledge of science. But in reality, the king was not satisfied at all. He was of the view that he wanted right answers because he was searching wisdom, awareness, kindness, forgiveness, and acceptance. Finally, he went to the hermit who was digging beds over there. He left his horse and guards outside the hut. The hermit was a simple person. When he went there, the hermit did not pay any attention to him. But when the hermit was exhausted, the king offered him help and he took his spade and started digging the ground. When he started digging the ground, in the meantime, an incident took place. The bearded man approached there. The bearded man was a person who was wounded by the guards of the king. And he was wounded because he wanted to take revenge on the king. The king was unaware of this thing. This thing was revealed by the bearded man himself when he became conscious. He said that द किंग हैड किल्ड द ब्रदर ऑफ द बीडेड मैन एंड ही हैड सीज्ड हिज प्रॉपर्टी दैट्स व्हाई द बीडेड मैन wanted to kill the king. So the king became happy and the king said that I give back your property to you. The king became happy because he was able to turn his enemy into a friend. That's why he was happy. And in reality, the king was there in search of his answers, and he went to the hermit again and he was asking his answers. The hermit said to him that, respected king, you have already got the answers of your questions. The king was astonished and the king said, how I have got my answers? At this point, the hermit said to the king that the right time to begin something is now, means present. In answer to second question, the hermit said to him that the king must listen to the person who are around him, because they are important people at that particular moment, at present time. In answer to third question, the hermit said to the king that we are here in this world just to serve the humanity. So, the most important thing for a king is to serve the humanity. So that's why now the king has become a wise man. He was aware about everything. He was a kind person because he forgave the bearded man also, and he accepted his mistake, and that's why he returned back the property of that bearded man. So that's why this theme is quite apt according to the title of the chapter also. So this is the end of your three questions. We will meet in next video. Thanks. That's all from my side. Have a nice day.